Road, and this one gets underway.
And this first period is brought to you by Chevy and ChevyDrivesChicago.com, and we'd like to welcome in those viewers tuning in and on Rogers Sportsnet.
Long shot deflects out of play. The Avs begin their top line, O'Reilly, Aguilla, and Tange. Ryan O'Reilly scored a goal against Crawford earlier in the season, but that's it for this line against the Blackhawks and Crawford up till now. Patrick Waugh's team now a game under 500 entering play tonight. So I'll tell you what, a 9-point deficit, still half the season remaining, but they really got to get going and quickly, because 9 points is a long gap to make up with all the 3-point games in the league. Taves' shot blockered aside by Varlamov. The rebound to the Avs, and out they come. A pass ahead. Rendulic could not get rid of an attempt. Just the seventh NHL game for Booma Rendulic. Free agent newcomer into the Avs lineup. Well, the pass hit the skate of Landeskog, who was trying to get off for a change. They get it into the zone anyway. Mitchell around to check. Shooting. Big save from the rebound. They score. Nice shot, Nathan MacKinnon. The rebound to MacKinnon from a tough angle. And in the first minute, MacKinnon with terrific skills. A tough shot that he completes. They're up one.
Boy, what a move by John Mitchell, Pat, to create this chance. Mitchell looks like he's going to the outside. Watch Johnny Oduya. He goes one way, Mitchell goes the other, and then Nathan MacKinnon in back-to-back games. Scores against the Blackhawks. Goes right to the front of the net. Big rebound there. Not a lot of room. A very, very small window for MacKinnon to put that puck upstairs. But the great move by Mitchell, walking right around Johnny Oduya, created that whole chance.
Right now, Mitchell able to bounce it into the Hawks zone. MacKinnon with speed. He chases. He's going to get right in. 2-on-0. A shot. They score. The Colorado Avalanche. That's Talbot, who was able to poke it in point blank. And the Colorado Avalanche have two goals in 24 seconds. And the Hawks in a hole early.
Well, Johnny Oduya was in on a forecheck here, Pat. Patrick Kane comes in, now Oduya backs up, and Oduya gets caught standing on the boards, and then that great speed of Nathan MacKinnon. Well, we've talked a lot about it, Pat. I mean, Nathan MacKinnon is as quick as any player straight ahead in the entire National Hockey League. And he makes the play over to Maxime Talbot, who the puck just barely got across the goal line, but two gaffes by Johnny Oduya in a matter of 20 seconds?
24.
It's a 2-0 lead for the Avalanche.
So a once raucous UC crowd now has had a couple of silencers shot into him, and Hawks looking to get things settled down in quick order. But here's a turnover at center ice on a tip pass. They get it back in. O'Reilly. Now here's the center pass. Berry, that came all the way through. And Shaw looks for help from Teravainen to clear it to center ice here.